Hello my fellow animations, welcome back to my channel. Today is going to be another crappy cover, and I am going to play Amnesia by 5 Seconds of Summer. It's a little bit more Free Liberty-esque than some other covers that I've done. But I hope you enjoy it. Drove by all the places we used to hang out getting wasted. I thought about our last kiss, the way you felt, the way you tasted. And even though your friends tell me you're doing fine, are you somewhere feeling lonely, even though he's right beside you? When he says those words that hurt you, I'm not fine at all. Remember the day you told me you were leaving? Remember the makeup running down your face? The dreams you left behind, you didn't need them. Every single wish we ever made. Wish that I could wake up with that amnesia. I'm not fine at all. The pictures that you sent me are still living in my phone. Admit I like to see them all. Admit I feel alone. All my friends keep asking why you're not around. Hurts to know you're happy, and it hurts that you've moved on. It's hard to hear. Remember the day you told me you were leaving? Remember the makeup running down your face? Dreams you left behind, you didn't need them. Like every single wish we ever made. I wish that I could wake up with amnesia. Forget about the I did a poor job. I moved back and I zoomed out some because I wanted you to be able to see my ukulele, but you still can't. Here it is. I promise I was doing the playing. Yes, so I hope you enjoyed that. I want to let you know a few things. So coming up next week, there will be a video on Sunday, Tuesday, Thursday, and then Saturday. And after that, I will be going to California, to Anaheim, to see my friend Amy, who I did that book swap with. You should watch that, link in the description. And going to VidCon, so get ready for lots and lots of videos. And then I shall have some crappy covers ready for you after that, as well as some collab videos that I've done with Amy, because we're gonna do that, because we're gonna see each other, and we haven't seen each other in a year. Although we did FaceTime for about 6 hours yesterday. But that's beside the point. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you want more content like this, or daily vlogs, or talking about mental illness, physical illness type stuff, be sure to subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching!